advisors really need to know about high-yield bonds?
Sure. Well, my interaction with advisors is they're all pretty smart on this space, and it's been around for, you know, over 30 years. And a lot of the questions I get are, hey, high yield's really tied to, you know, economic growth here in the States. And that's true. We just think currently expectations are for economic growth to either slow down to zero or slip into a recession here in the United States. And we just don't see that. We think there's pockets of the economy that are doing really well. And so if you have this opportunity today in a very low rate environment with a 1.8% 10-year to take advantage of that by buying maybe a credit closed-end fund trading at a, you know, double-digit discount with almost a 10% payout. So you have this disconnect between low rates and higher spreads, higher spread products, because the markets have, again, raced to price in a recession that we're just not seeing. So it's an incredible opportunity for investors. If we do slip into a recession or go into a depression, obviously high yield will underperform in that environment. But as things stabilize and we start to see that the consumer really is strong, the consumer's balance sheet strong, housing strong, all these pockets, retail, restaurants are actually better than what people expect, you know, that the problems in the energy space are going to fall away. And so we are seeing a good opportunity in below investment grade credit as well as investment grade credit today.